used to be someone I didn't want to be. But now, I'm free. You can be too.
Guys, come check this out.
Dick, it's upside down.
I got it. Harley's an actual shrink. Why is she selling healing bracelets? Supplements? What the hell's a free glow egg?
Mm-mm.
Huh. Who would even buy that crap?
She knows this stuff doesn't work. So what's her angle?
Most Gothamites will see her be involved in one or more violent crimes a month. You know, statistically speaking.
What's that got to do with anything?
She's selling them hope.
Oh, crap.
Come to the Monarch Theater tonight. I've got an explosive announcement just for you.
She definitely means explosive, literally.
Co-opting the bat signal. There are lines you just don't cross. Belfry, are you seeing this?
Indeed, sir. It seems Dr. Quinzel has made a spectacle of the event.
Spectacle's an understatement. Oh, man, this feels like a circus.
Wish I could have gotten tickets. Bet we can get one here.
Recover your power.
That ain't right.
No way!
Huh?
No way!
I always wanted to take on a hero.
Belfry, the freaks have the theater on lockdown. Any ideas?
There might be an old entrance, I remember. Doubtful the freaks know of it.
A secret back door, to give adoring fans the slip? City's really let this place slide.
Quick! Who am I?
Definitely not Batman. You're more of a sidekick, like that Robin kid.
Sidekick?
Whatever! I'm the thing that stalks the night!
That ain't the line!
This hero looks a little lost! What?
Probably shouldn't have underestimated me.
Now that that's done, time to explore. this? Belfry, weren't there reports of a robbery from Daggett Labs recently?
Yeah, there was a break-in last week.
Looks like it was Harley. Daggett specializes in medicine, stuff that Harley would love to get her hands on. Any explosives, but whatever the freak stole from Daggett, there's a lot of it.
All right, keep us posted.
That's welcoming. Looks like Harley brought more than a few friends. Nobody needs this many mannequins.
I know that Gotham is scary, all right? I know. I can make it so that you are never scared again. I can save you. You just have to remember that to live, the cute way of life is to live.
Quite the crowd. Something tells me there's only bad things behind that door.
Dr. Q, you have in you. Oh, look! A hero coming to stop me from helping you. What do we say? Don't worry. That's why I made this. Will give you the courage to do what you always wanted to do. An implant that lets you take on the world!
This is too much. Do you really believe that Harley Quinn wants to help you?
I bet you want to see it in action!
Belfry, does the data tell us what Harley's implant actually does?
I don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Good to know.
Your lives! So we have to help ourselves!
You missed
calculated.
Dr. Q has an extra strength model. Why don't we try this again?
More freaks? Seriously? Is this how you make friends? For Harley's magic cure-all.
It helped us get you where you need to be. Isn't that right, Quinners?
I think Harley has bombs. Execute Echo Protocol. Belfry, can you disarm these bombs remotely?
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
It's over.
Yeah.
proud of you. Get your free implants from my friendly associates on your way out. Dr. Q has left the building.
If you see in this video, it means we're all alive.
A bit boring, really.
Don't worry, it ain't all bad. I got one last little surprise for you.
Wait, I got an F in sidekicking? I really don't know how to take that.
We got new intel for the evidence board.
Recent riots in Blackgate Penitentiary have prompted some to ask if administrators have lost control at the historic prison. Sources confirm that guards and even senior staff inside Blackgate routinely...
Harley's building herself an army with those implants, but what does she want with an army?
It would seem to me that it's Dr. Q who's causing all this chaos, no?
Aren't they the same person? Which means, if we target Dr. Q's legitimate businesses, it hurts Harley just the same.
Sounds like a sensible plan to me.
All thanks to you, Alfred.